Meeting up, we'll take care of this.
We'll find out. A lot of dead people in the back. Makes me sad. Power. Okay, so I can't do that, so I have power.
We're ready to get started on that still. There's free booze in it for you if you can help.
I'm down. I'm headed your way. Hold the fort.
Yeah, I got nothing.
Damn, too loud.
All you want, screamer, scream all you want. Not happening. Not happening.
How's it hanging?
Let's make a deal.
Cool. Sounds good. Hey, what's poppin'?
Hey there, business partner.
Cool. Sounds good. Hey, a beer in the morning is the best way to survive the apocalypse, don't you think?
A beer in the morning.
I honestly don't know.
See if we can get there.
Gas is on the right, yo.
Yeah, we're one step away from hoofing it.
Oh.
Oh, God. Sorry. Not feeling too good.
Are you okay? Did you get bit by a plague zombie?
Nope. Not unless plague zombie is a brand of beer.
I gotta catch my breath. Smells nasty.
Can we slow down for a sec?
Last one left. Break.
Okay, that's intense. Recoil, kick attack and lock while aiming. Let's try that. She's never gonna be a fighter, so at least a gold fighter. So we will try to give her the kick. Where are you?
There's the screamer.
This should mean we don't have to feel so worried about infestations for a bit. Damn it. My last one.
Hold off on joining.
Thanks.
If you want to join.
Serious? I can work with this.
It's very sporty in here.
Could be worse.
Leave it to I'm glad she's
This will slow me down.
I can't express how thankful I am.
You're a crazy person, man. Going in drunk.
This place looks empty.
5,000 and get it.
Fire in the hole!
Oh.
Oh, why would you do that on the car?
Why?
Why do you hate?
Sorry.
Go! Go, go, go!
Bossy, are we?
Creeps are here! We need some help!
Shit, they're in real trouble.
Loader.
Let's see him. Turn rate isn't that good. Ah, there we go.
Help's on the way. Hold the fort.
Please, get here as fast as you can.
Don't let that damn barrel inside!
You are not taking me down!
Hold on, I'm coming.
Creeps are coming inside!
You're getting quick. Close the door.
I think if I stare long enough, I'll find something.
Here's some food, here's some food. Even better.
And we win!
Is it bad? I'm disappointed that was so easy.
Definitely.
Thank you. I don't know what I would have done without you.
You're welcome.
Don't be gone for too long.
The infestations are getting out of hand. Time to fix that.
Good to see ya.
Nice.
Oh, they have a toolkit.
Nice. And they have loot here too, which is great.
You're using life bolts?
Yeah, I'm using life bolts.
Here, you dropped one.
Nothing left to find here.
That's not too bad. Take a stop at the outpost, drop off this stuff, and then.
Wait.
you gotta hold your breath on the feral charge. Cause it can go real bad. But that time it went in our favor.
So, I guess it's time for me to clean up the mess he made while I was recovering, huh?
Start looting.
What you run?
Everything. I'm really surprised they're making it this long.
That cloud would kill me dead. Time to reload.
I'm running out of steam.
Time to reload. Catch my breath. I can't keep this up. Almost out. Fuck, it's still kicking.
For someone who is only a 3-star fighter, you fight very well.
Anyone got some advice to keep me moving?
Yeah, I can give you some tips.
This will slow me down. Nothing more to kill here.
Oh, come on, toolbox. Repair kit. Oh, I'll take the manure. Yes. Power drinks, man. I need them. Using that winter one?
Yeah.
Can
the holiday
it.
One?
Yeah, I can hear it. It's funny.
Looks
I don't
pretty
like
empty
that
to
one.
Me.
Really?
Yeah, it's powerful.
I need
I
a break.
Like it. I don't like how it arcs. If you can use it, that's a good thing.
I got plenty more. Getting
that's
low
not
on
what
that.
I wanted.
Exposure won't end well.
Fucking perfect.
Oh, that's bad. My weapon broke.
Almost out.
Now we have a buttload of them coming.
Believes in actions, not words. We're out there keeping people safe, getting things done.
Sure, Red Talon's got your back, but it costs you your fucking freedom. That's a shit deal.
You hear that cue?
Freedom's overrated.
And with that cue suddenly died on accident.
This might be useful. Emphasis on might.
Got some trade. What's up?
Okay then.
Why, what happened?
Loader is so gross.
I'm telling you to play number one.
Hmm.
said you want seeds?
Of course. Who wouldn't want any seeds?
Hello there.
Honestly, I don't really use them.
What's going on, hun?
You ever had a hairdresser before?
Let's make a deal. Sure, sounds good.
Okay.
What does it do?
I don't know, so I'm asking. Health? Oh, I get increased health and fighting XP. Right on.
We need room. There's a lot of good stuff.
There's an outpost.
Yeah,
I need to go empty out. Oh, yeah, so I should have helped him.
That will work.
Do I need bombs?
You are just a magnet for these things.
Which one? Hordes?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, dude. Anywhere I go. That'll want me getting strong and powerful. And wealthy with loot.
I think they just want your brain.
My point. The ultimate loot. Like getting an epic, you know, or legendary. All right, as much as I would like to take you out again, I think you need to rest. You have quite a few injuries. A third of my life is gone. Daytime. It's gonna be easier. Yeah, they talked about that. They had to extend it because it was too short.
That's not right.
Yeah, I like it. You know. I think daytime could be. No, I don't want to change it because I say that now and I'm like, no. It's good the way it is. It's annoying. Because it's challenging, and that's a good annoying. Like, it makes you think twice before going out, because I used to go out at night all the time, and I could recuperate during the day. Now, if you go out during the night, it actually costs you something. Yeah. It drains your resources, and that's how it should be, for sure. For sure.
I still can't afford a new base. It's so different when I'm playing.
Wish I had room for that.
Completely solo.
Uh-huh.
Versus.
I'm a little full at the moment.
It's okay, you can say it. You're blaming me.
Sorry, she was talking.
What are you blaming me?
Did Meg get the pass?
I really don't know. Yeah, it's a lot slower when you're by yourself.
It's a lot slower.
It's a lot. That's why when you guys come in, I like it. Because, yeah. It's a huge help to have people in. Get a book. Yeah. That's, you know, that now you see Meg. Okay, so Meg's talking about how playing all this by yourself.
Yeah.
It's a lot slower to get a base, because Meg's used to having a lot of money,
mm-hmm.
and now Meg is just learning how, like, how taxing it is to go out at night, how taxing it is to, you know, play by yourself. And that's what I was saying. Yeah, with you guys around, I get rich faster because I can take out more specials and hordes, right?
Oh, yeah. No, I get rich playing with you, and then I take it back to my trader base, and I buy everything.
Exactly. And that's what I meant. Because, it's nice to have friends. And Q wants to know if you're gonna get the pass to keep that that community so you can play.
Yeah, because I want Meg to play with us if she can.
Say what?
Right? Because Xbox can play with us, right?
It sounds like it can. I think. But yeah, if she gets the pass, she can keep it. And then what'd you say, Meg? Says no, I have to spend money on other things, so hit the road.
But
Jack.
Hey, if she gets it, she'll also get Outriders.
Oh my god, I know. Ulysses the unicorn. That's the leader, so that's why she wants to keep it. It's pretty funny.
Ulysses the unicorn.
Oh, the queen is called the Undertakers.
Oh my god.
So she wants to keep it.
She really should. That's pretty good.
Hey, you listening out there?
Wandering trainer might be in an enemy base. Yeah, I definitely want to go there. Yeah, right. I need more ammunition, so that means...
supply drop my way. Please and thank you.
Oh, thank you.
We pay our debts. We're on it.
Want to give me a supply drop? You're so nice.
Ooh, ammo, Molotovs. Here, you can have a snack.
Oh, shoot. Ferals around me, and I don't know where. There he is. Get that horde up there. I'm just gonna sneak over here.
Do you want those snacks? Otherwise, I might take them.
You can take them. I'll take anything.
At least it's not nothing.
I'm gonna say yes. Give me something, I'll take it.
Okay. You have a guy sneaking up on your flank. By the fence.
And I got a feral, you jerk.
Fire in the hole!
I can't keep swinging this thing. That's a lot of stuff.
Dude, I love state.
I do too. It's kind of crazy, actually.
It's literally.
Is that it?
Sorry, go for it.
Just, I'm so happy they put in lethal. This is really the challenge we needed.
You know they're gonna add more too, which is so great.
Slowing it down.
Like, that is such an exciting feeling knowing that they have no plans to stop. You have loot up here.
bloater.
I haven't checked out the starting area, so that's what we're gonna go do next.
Oh, I really hope that still runs. Okay, nothing more to see here.
Nice.
Frag grenades, no way.
No way.
Here, Jim, can you come back up? Sorry, I need to give you a gas can at least so I can take this.
I can't breathe.
Me
Maybe
neither.
I should slow down.
Have fun all the way down. That Pharaoh messed me up though. So she's done. Yeah, we gotta go check out the gun shop.
Found something.
Now that's heavy.
Wow, circuitry. Okay, I got more presents. Let me just take it to the.
Yeah, it's right next door.
Yeah. I'll come back with this. Good loot circuitry, man.
I need a break.
Alright, Grace, that was good, but you gotta go.
I'm gonna see if resting up will take care of this.
Positive outlook. You're just a very positive guy. I don't want you dying on me. Shoop. Are you good? Yeah, you're good. Oh, that's not Shoop. It's Adore.
I will never underestimate positivity as, like, a trait or, like, you know, just someone who isn't negative ever again after playing this.
Yep. It's a huge benefit. Do-do-do. I need to save these. Oh my god, I'm running low on snacks. Who would have thought? Low on that too.
Here you go. Take some snacks.
Dude, the snacks got a lot better now. Cause you know they temporarily disable starvation.
Starvation, yeah.
It's amazing. Okay, so now that I got all that out of the way, I'm gonna go to the gun store, see what we can find in there. More crossbows would be nice. But yeah, Monster Hunter World was pretty good. Like,
yeah.
That's like a minor boss too, and that was fun to fight against.
That was, that went a lot better than I ever remember.
Okay, we're here for this specific reason, too. Complete my collection. So frustrated you kicked a hole in the wall? Why would you do that?
What's up, neighbor? Our little camp has an offer to make. You know where to find us, right?
Darn it. Didn't have it here. Turn radius, but it's so good.
That's the end of the map.
Yeah, there's sometimes there's stuff over there which we gotta check out.
Now this place could be worth a browse.
Yeah, Yes, a gun case. I miss having advanced skills like that.
Oh, like powerhouse?
Yeah, you just execute someone.
Loader.
Yep.
That cloud is poison.
There's gonna be more coming.
Nothing but crap.
Darn, dude. Gun case was empty.
No way they didn't hear that.
I got a rifle.
Look, I can't help speaking my mind. I'm still here. Die mad about it.
That's right. With powerhouse, I can grab from the front.
Mm-hmm.
That's right.
People, stop being angry, please. It's killing me. Increase scouting range, enemy detection, and gun durability, stealth. Oh, resourcefulness it is.
The area's not clear, so be smart.
Not too shabby. Box mine is pretty good.
Yeah, you have another item over there.
I do.
Roof.
6 more bows, I'm okay with that.
All right, I've poked through the place.
I'm gonna go on foot to the gate.
Pretty heavy.
There's a feral somewhere. So you have to kill him with a heavy or what?
Yeah, but I really don't want to do it right now. I'm low on health and I don't have meds.
Okay. Over there, then. No loot is worth that. Nope, I don't think anything's here.
What's the other thing that really does it for me for this game? The music.
It's pretty good. What, you found a meteor in here or what?
No, it's just crater.
Yeah.
Random crater.
I don't want that screamer getting close. Well, that's pretty heavy.
far down there. So you have to go back to base?
Or an outpost. So I can get some meds.
I'm gonna do that, yeah. Outpost over here. There you go. How do I move over? Good spot.
That's a feral.
Yeah, I got it. But it's gonna be slow.
Let's get inside without them seeing us, hopefully.
He's us.
Alright, strangers, let's meet up. We need to talk.
Time to reload. I might be carrying too much here.
Reloading.
Okay.
Creating a lot of sound over there. Knocked me on it.
Something's still home. I guess this doesn't suck. Might as well have rung the dinner bell.
Sis. I don't know.
Again?
So, I guess it's time for me to clean up the mess you made while I was recovering, huh?
Time to make an outhouse or outpost.
It might be, you know, nature calls.
One down.
Looks like they're cleared out.
Our new outpost is good to go.
I might be carrying too much here.
Oh, survivor activity.
PO7?
Yeah.
The pistol. It's 9mm, but it hits really hard.
That's why it's cool, man.
Yeah.
Let's get a... Let's get something. Yes, she can carry four. Oh, God.
I hope
no.
Nothing heard that.
Something did hear that. I can carry four snacks. Right on. Right on me.
Last one left. Well, that's pretty heavy.
To help this person out. She's in the middle of an infestation. Oh, lag. Why am I lagging? Probably because a bunch of zombies are spawning.
Yeah, I'm all run out.
Oh, she's right over there.
Yeah, she's pretty close.
Score one for me. Thanks.
No.
Take it easy then.
Can't see you over the wall.
Oh no. No way am I catching this blood plague bullshit.
I got you, I got you. Oh.
Asshole. I gotta catch my breath.
Really? That didn't count.
Well, I finished one. Did you get the other one? Or no?
That's what I thought, but...
Okay. What do you guys want to do here? You're pretty good. You want to clear up for stage with us? We're running for different kills. Any loot we get? Okay.
Oh, good. You're the boss.
Wow.
Don't know how they didn't hear that.
Can I trade with you guys?
Hey.
That'd be really nice.
What do you think? Should we celebrate?
Perfect. Just perfect.
How's it going?
Alright. I can't trade with him.
Oh, I can.
Should. Drop the stuff off. Poor rookie got messed up on the last assault.
If I don't get treatment, I'm afraid I won't be of use to anyone.
Jupiter is.
I'm not gonna find anything else here.
feds are heading for base. Get everybody ready.
No room.
Go seeds. Put that all into the entertainment center, and people are gonna be so happy. A lot of bullets. All right, going to the next infestation site.
Yep, it's a freak. Anybody want to exterminate that infestation? Almost out. More of that. That cloud would kill me dead.
Got evicted.
Lots and lots of Zeds incoming. Don't breathe any of that. At least nobody bugs me to get married anymore.
There's a feral in the armor prison.
Tired.
catch up.
Should reload.
And another feral. No
right.
Way.
Watch back in.
Hold up for a bit. Please accept this gift. You definitely are no. Goodbye.
Guess it's do or die time.
Ah, we didn't need it.
Okay, I did what I could. You're on your own.
I wanted to accept them, but I refused the one accident. Q, run over to the outpost, right? Run over to the outpost. I have a minute left. I'm sure you have something similar. I could have had two more members. The dream is now gone.
Switching to put that guy in.
I refused the one accident because we got attacked by ferals and jugs right when we completed the mission.
No, really?
Yeah, I refused the one accident and it was the worst. Yeah, sheep live. She had 30 seconds before dying. 30 seconds. I think she was had enough.
I hope you can hear this.
Skill trader, no way.
Just remember, everyone fights. No one quits.
Looks like the Zeds got hungry. Everybody get ready.
Here they come! Everybody back!
back to work!
Could add two more people. Could add 11 people. Would have been so good.
Supply drop my way. Please and thank you.
We're good for it. They were coming right up.
I don't like how this is going!
Let's fucking show them we won't go quietly! Show them we won't go quietly.
My God, the Pharaoh is the worst.
Yo, what's up, neighbors? You sure could use a hand over here. Our still is set up and ready. Only problem is, we don't have anything to put in it.
I like that idea. I'm coming your way, whether you like me or not.
I don't understand why you insist on trying shit like that.
Because, shoot. Anything to make people happier, unless aggravated and murdery, is a good thing.
Hey, yo!
Let's get down to business.
I don't have to drink to appreciate it. They always have cocktails, so it's always a good thing.
You got it, man.
Guess I better start now, huh?
Perfect. Right where I wanted to go.
Not exactly what I wanted, but it'll do. Is that it?
Yeah.
Let's get down to business.
Yeah, sure. Hey, what's poppin'?
Oh, I can't say no to that. That's not even on the map. Oh, it is on the map. Oh, there's nothing in it, though. It's a medical. It's a medical field tent thing. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Man, I could have had
two more people.
That was completely my fault. And bad luck.
Look.
Probably take a break before I fall over.
zombies. I'm not feeling too good.
I'm finally ready to get back on my feet. Sorry to be a burden.
Don't die on me. Darn it, dude. I really want to find those cosmetics.
Not really what I was hoping for.
One of these days, I will find it.
Useful.
That'd be extremely useful. Snacks and painkillers. Oh, cash. Say what?
Make yourself
You're
at home.
Helping these guys.
Oh, yeah.
Here are my available bounties. See what catches
nice.
Your eye.
Nice,
allow
nice.
Me to explain the situation.
Allow me to explain.
The secret to getting ahead is getting started.
Exactly. Just do it. Outpost here too, by the way. We're going across the street.
There's a screamer.
Fire in the hole.
Juggo across the wall, try not to make too much noise.
Oh man, I don't know if I can handle this.
Fuck!
Yo, sorry about all this.
Need a breather.
This should mean we don't have to feel so worried about infestations for a bit.
Incoming.
Hey, I'm sorry.
Hey there, business partner.
Yeah, sure.
Let's get down to business.
Yeah, sure.
I just can't ignore anymore how terrible our people have been feeling lately.
They're always drunk when they come on a mission. It's the worst.
Merry Christmas.
Watch it! Plague zombie!
No, buddy. What are you doing? Oh, he's in here.
Inside. Oh, ow, shit. That's not good.
won't work.
Fuck yeah, it worked.
Damn, thanks. Is this what dying feels like? This fucking sucks, you guys.
Time to go home.
Thank you so, so much.
Oh my. He's got plague.
Yeah. Let's get him back to base.
Look at us, we're alive.
Yo, I'm hearing mad grumbles around here.
Oh, he wrong base. Bring him back to his base. Oh my god.
I think I can go much longer without a rest.
I really thought nobody cared about me around here, but you folks proved me wrong.
Damn! Juggernaut!
No, I don't. I can make one. Just don't know how I'm gonna get it over here.
Make an outpost.
Cammy Baez, I hope you can hear me. This is Lily Ritter with the network. You should know that we support you and will help in any way we can. If you can find one of our communities, you'll have safe refuge.
I want to be helpful, but I gotta say, I just feel like shit.
Okay.
You've survived worse, right?
Talk to... okay.
You might be okay after all. We're not done yet. Let us figure it out.
That's why I want close by. Say what?
The Pyrohawk turns on the dime.
does. It has way better handling and torque.
I don't recommend making noise.
Carly, no. Can't find any. Yeah.
Even if this doesn't work, thank you for trying.
Today's the day we all get clean. We'll finish the still, but only for medicinal purposes. Bye. Don't get killed.
Well, no way.
What up?
Hey, buddy.
I bet the
I almost missed you.
Oh, she has.
Hey, you're not dead. Let's make a deal. Might as well.
Dude, wish you were in my community. But they'll have to wait. All right, now that that's done. We have a lot to do.
Soon. I appreciate the help.
Well, let's go over, let's go find more materials to improve the base.
Apparently my construction guy can make materials.
Hey, you mind sending a little help this way?
Wow. I do mind. My people are very, you know.
It's locked. Figures.
Work, guys.
Could be worse. Gotta finish it.
Fast to execute them.
Step two, find useful stuff.
This person I had is a martial arts trainer.
Mm-hmm.
So when I got to choose their fighting specialization, gave me all of them to choose from.
Nice. So we're only going up 100 meters.
Okay.
Go to the food market place. It's right there.
Barrel.
Yeah. And a lot of people.
I think we're gonna need to fix that.
Try to run to them. I'll try to get over there too. Run quick. Run quick.
Hola, amigo.
Good to hear.
See you soon, I hope. Catch you later. The armor's gone.
Got a feral here.
Getting low on that.
I can't catch my breath.
That's all I got. Fire in the hole!
I appreciate that. Catch you in a bit. How are you?
Hey there, business partner.
Yeah, sure.
Better be careful. Catching the plague would really cramp my style. Dear God, I'm tired.
Yeah, I gotta go switch.
I'm exhausted.
You buy their toolkit from them?
Yeah. Troop is still recovering. Ozzy of munitions. I don't really want. Okay. Positive person. I'm gonna make you stronger. Okay, no golds.
I'm gonna see if Rusting Apple take care of this.
You're not gonna have any kind of weapons, buddy. Right? 45. So we got a 45. Oh, we do. We have a 45, and it's an echo weapon. Yes, echo pistol. Done. Base need.
this is the character who has grants.
Nice. I need bullets for sure. I guess just go continue to raid houses. Base, go to bed and sleep. I should be killing plague hearts.
And infestation.
That's a very hard thing to do.
The plague heart?
Yeah. Plague hearts. I'm just starting to get stabilized. So I think I'm just gonna make a bunch of ammo and explosives and then go around.
Goal right now in mine is just to get enough of the rucksacks of everything so that no one's complaining. Just to get my morale stabilized. So that's really the problem right now.
Yeah.
Food is definitely an ongoing issue though, that's for sure.
Yeah, I have 23 food right now. It's going well. With food, finally.
Knock, knock, I'm home.
But now I have no bullets.
I'm home and not dead. My two favorite things.
Hey, kiddo. What you been up to?
The leader's down, but that's okay. She's recovering. Alright.
The good day whenever you can go into lethal and not lose anyone.
Exactly. Alright, I'm gonna get out now. But first, I'm out, finally. I'll see you later. Like tomorrow.
I used to think that having fewer people...
If not Monday. But definitely soon.